I think I was really annoying in high school. Because I hated everybody else, because I'm like, oh my god, they're so stupid, you know? So I was just, I don't know, I was always trying to give people a hard, like my teachers, I was always like calling them up. It's like, you need to give me a better grade. I'm gonna like sue you, you know? So I'm like, I deserve a better grade. So I was always like in different like groups discussing stuff and, you know, just an annoying girl, I think.